Some of the best advice I ever got was from my father. He told me, do it right or don't do it at all. He really wants to push me to achieve what he thinks I can do because he sees endless possibilities in me. He didn't have that opportunity as a child, but he's given it to me. So now I think it's my job to do my best in everything I do. Growing up, I've fallen in love with video games. My first iPhone was the iPhone 4, and it was my father's hand-me-down phone. And the night I got it, I was extremely excited for one reason. I sat down on my bed for about an hour or two, and all I could do was play Angry Birds. I had the free rein to play all the apps I wanted to now. These mobile games really took almost as much time as my homework did some nights. Sometimes these game mechanics would frustrate me. I then imagined, how would it be like to create my own Angry Bird? Thinking about coding my own game then opened the rabbit hole to the entire computer science. I think that's what makes a fearless dreamer. Noticing that little something, something that drives you and interests you, and you decide to spark it, to ignite it. Without turning back, that's the fearlessness in it, and that's what makes me a fearless dreamer. This upcoming fall, I'll be going to UW-Madison, majoring in computer science, pursuing a minor in game design, all the while pursuing extracurriculars, internships, and not only coding and computer science, but also entrepreneurship. I'm able to create my own path this time. American Family Assurance has given me the confidence to not only go out and achieve what I want in my career, but it has really given me something to inspire others, to help others. And really, it's not only helping me, it's for both my parents, who both grew up in poverty, and to set an example for my brother and sister. The advice I would give my younger self, my brother and sister, and those around me, is that with your hard work and dedication, it is enough, because you are enough. My name is Joaquin Bustos, and I am a fearless dreamer.